to another person's country and pray to speak in my name, which you do not. You have been to another person's country, you've done a terrible deed, and then you have returned to the Jesus where safe there, very secure, and you have left a trail of devastation behind you. You should come out and apologize to me for claiming to speak in my name, which you do not. And you should come out and apologize for my absolute brotherhood.